Hello everyone, welcome to another quick tutorial, and in this short video I'm going to show you how you can fix 5M game cache update error or GTA 5 5M game cache problem on your Windows 10 or Windows 11. So first of all, just don't forget to subscribe and also press the bell icon if you're new to this channel. So and just watch complete video and follow every single step to fix this problem.